Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to do this eye makeup look using Anastasia's Beverly Hills Master Palette by Mario. To start with the eye makeup, I'm using MAC's Paintpot in Soft Ochre to prime the eyelids. And then for the transition color, I'm using Isabel. Then after that, I'm using Lula for the crease color, and then just keep on blending until the two colors blend together. Then for the outer corner, I am using Violeta. It's just the outer corner, like a third on the lid. And then Claudia on top to darken it. And if you want to have that smoky effect, you just keep on adding eyeshadow one at a time, but very little, because this eyeshadow is very pigmented, that if you pat it on the palette, it will pick up the shadows so drastically. So very, I would advise to be very gentle on patting on the shadows. The technique on this look is just adding one product at a time to intensify the look. But for this time, I am just dipping the outer corner to give that smoky effect. And then for the inner lid, I'm using two eyeshadow, Fifth Avenue and Marina, and mix it up all together. And for me, using a flat brush like this, I'm using MAC's 239, which is really good in picking up the shadow. And don't worry about if the shadows transfer to the outer corner, because you can just grab your crisp brush with no products on it, just blend it with the rest of the eyeshadows, and it will be gone, and it will be beautiful when after that, so you don't have to worry. But the technique is just to blend it, blend. And then with this, I'm just curling my lashes, and then I add mascara. And then I put on some falsies after, which you don't see. And then here I am using a gel liner from Maybelline, which is really, really nice. I have a very sensitive eye, so this liner or gel liner is really working on my eyes. And then for the bottom lid, I'm using a pencil brush, and the color and the eyeshadow that I'm using is Isabel first as a transition color. And for this eye look, I'm gravitating to make my eyes more appear bigger, so I smoke the bottom line using another color, Violeta, and then right after that, I'm using Claudia to smoke it out. So I want to really have that attention in my eyes using this palette, which is really, really awesome. So, and then for the inner lid and the teardrop, tear duct. I am using Fifth Avenue only. So as you can see from here, I'm still keep on blending the shadows so that everything is perfect. and then use a clean brush to blend the inner color towards the crease area. You don't see it from here, but I also did the brow bone highlight using Hollywood, but you cannot see it from this video. And then to finish the look, I'm using a nude color on the waterline and then put on some mascara at the bottom lashes. And then I'm using this peach lipstick from Revlon, or you can use any lipstick that you want. So hope you enjoy this video and subscribe if you want to subscribe. Thank you. Bye. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to do this eye makeup look using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Master Palette by Mario. To start with the eye makeup, I'm using MAC's Paintpot in Soft Ochre to prime the eyelids. And then for the transition color, I'm using Isabel. Then after that, I'm using Lula for the crease color, and then just keep on blending until the two colors blend together. You want it to have it seamlessly blended where you don't see any harsh lines. And for the outer corner, I am using Violeta, and then darken it up with Claudia. To intensify the outer corner, just keep on adding more products, little by little until you are satisfied with the intensity that you are looking for. And then you just don't forget to blend right after the crease so that everything is mixed together, and where you can see that it appears to be gradient, and that's what you are want to look for. For the lid color, I am using two mixed color, Fifth Avenue and Marina. If you see from here that the eyeshadow transfer to the outer corner, don't worry about it. Just grab your brush that you used previously, then just blend it together, and then it will just disappear, as you can see it from here. The technique about this look is that it's a very simple color, just using very simple or few colors, but the blending is the most important thing. Then you curl your lashes, you put some mascara, and you put your lashes on. And then for the eyeliner, I'm using Maybelline Blackest Black to line my eyes. And for the bottom lid, I'm using Isabel as a transition color. And then right after, to deepen that, I use Violeta. So you can see it from here that I'm using a different brush and I'm using a different shadow, and that's Violeta. And then use the other brush again just to blend the two colors together. And that's just the way how you put your shadows on, is the blending part. And then in this I'm using Claudia to smoke out the bottom lid and then blend it again. It's all about blending. It really makes a difference when you blend it. And And for the inner color and the tear duct, for the inner color and tear duct, I'm just using Fifth Avenue to highlight. And then use a clean brush to blend the inner color towards the crease area. You don't see it from here, but I also did the brow bone highlight using Hollywood, but you cannot see it from this video. And for the waterline, I'm using nude from this is the from Rimmel, and put some mascara. And then for the lip, I'm just using for the lips, I'm using Revlon. You can choose any lipsticks that you want, but this is the color that I choose for this day. So hope you enjoy this video, and subscribe if you want to subscribe. Thank you. Bye.